there was a rabbit. His name's Billy. He was half pine cone, half rabbit. He couldn't find it in his heart. He's dead now. I'm gonna tell you the story of his ridiculously short life. His name was Billy. Well, I came to my shop Tuesday. I do, Billy. Who's a lovely lad? Yeah, I'd be like, hey, Billy. And he'd be like, hey. I hated Billy. He's not a very friendly little bunny rabbit. He crapped on my lawn many a time. Pissed in my water bowl several times. Made hole in my fence. His mother. There were just a few people that knew Billy throughout his life. Usually if a rabbit dies, there's a funeral. There was no body to be recovered. He said hi to the hobo. Alright, Billy. One day I'm gonna high-five that guy. This was at 12:06. Well, actually, he worked for a bread company. Happy Shopping Bread Company. Made the bread for people on Tuesdays, Thursdays. Pretty much any day that had a tea in. Which was every day. Bunny rabbits have Tuesday, Thursday, Wednesdays, 23 days, Tuesday, and bin day. It's spelled T-I-N. It's actually bin day. It's a green bin. Roll down the hill. The hobo was eating bread. He said hi to the hobo. He said hi back. He was going to travel around the world. He never did. No, do it, Billy. He did a backflip onto the top of the tractor. I pulled out a shotgun, shot the tractor and the thing. The lever stick. All she found was his favourite hat. She doesn't even know why it was there.
I am Billy, the invincible rabbit.
It's kind of like Bug's Life, but with rabbits. You know that film, Bug's Life? The bugs are walking around doing stuff and then they fly and they have to try and find something to save their anthill. You're Billy the Rabbit. Yeah, I know. I do a TV show Fridays. I love you. There's a rabbit hitting on me. He drops him, falls to his very pillowy landing. You thought I was gonna say death. I did not. They're like, hey, screw it. We'll buy ourselves a donut so we don't go starving. Underneath the cushions was a statue of horse. This horse, the Daisy Master of Daisies. Chocolate bread ice cream, actually. Oreo cookie ice cream, actually.
That is damn fine ice cream.
There was a plane above them at that exact moment. Planes are slightly heavier than rabbits. Pillows were actually explosive pillows because the terrorists were smuggling explosives into the country in pillows. Caught a nuclear fusion reactor. England was reduced to the size of a football pitch. They played the World Cup final on it and there's a wasp right there. Buried Billy in the end of the goal. That's kind of the life of Billy. One of the best things he did really was say hi to Elvis Presley. He actually went back in time. But that's another story. Not a very interesting one actually. So see you later.
Beneath the sea is where a fish is.